Hello everybody, my name is Inkana with Inkana Studios. Come back at you with yet another video. Today we're heading into the Generation Room. The Generation Room, I think, is the one I'm thinking of. I'm not sure. Where Cortex is just looking at you through his computer screen. Yup. Hello, Cortex. That's nice. How many live? 4? Right ahead. Grab a checkpoint there. That's always nice. Head straight ahead there. Get Tana. Right now. Oh, come on, dude. No, no, no. Okay. Dude, are you serious? Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? Dude, holy mac and cheese. Mac and cheese. Yeah. I just wanted to say mac and cheese. Holy mac and cheese. That's all I want to say. Probably because I was watching Unlisted Leaf. Watching way too long. Okay. I feel it right now. I feel the rage. The rage is here. Yeah, not yet. And a nice little bonus round. That's nice. Bonus rounds. Just remembered I hate bonus rounds. But this one is easy. I want to beat it. I want to beat this one. I'm going to show it everything I can do. Ready? Or not. Or I could just fall off a cliff. That's fine too. Here we go. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Boom, 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 boom. Son of a gun. On we go. Where are we stopping? Let me know. Ready? Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you son of a gun! Come on, dude! Boom, boom, boom. Rage. Rage! Why do you make me so mad? This level. Nice. But I finally beat it. Woo. Hallelujah, hallelujah. That's all I'm gonna say. all I'm gonna say. Oh, rage. Rage feels good. Oh boy, rage is great. Rage. Rage. I'm feeling the rage. Get rage. What? Oh man, I need something. Some sort of energy. Oh, it's. I just got up like 20 minutes ago. However long I've been recording, like 30 minutes of content almost. Don't do anything. That's something I learned. Don't do anything. I did something. Consequences, man. Dude. Very nice! Very nice! What? Yeah! What? Yo! Yeah! Alright guys, well I think next time we take on Pinstripe Benaroo. I think he's like the easiest boss in the game. Literally. And then after that, we got the toxic waste first, of course. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button if you did like the video. I'll see you next time in Crash Bandicoot and Insane Trilogy.